Hidden gem. Maybe if you were in the UK, you would have heard this song, but I never heard it played on any radio station. But a friend of mine in college liked the band Erasure, and this song really stuck. It's my favorite song by the guys. From 1994, coming in at number 187, it's Run to the Sun. That has been on some of my other top 40s of all time. So it's good to have you guys back on this chart. All right, another song coming back. Is a remake originally done by the group The Crickets, but this one is done by The Clash from 1979. And the group The Clash has two more songs on this chart, so keep an ear out for them. But let's start off with them at number 186, saying, I Fought the Law.
I had none. I fought the law and the law won.
Hey, there they are, U2, and their song Vertigo from 2004 coming in at number 185. I got to see that one live at Madison Square Garden. I've seen them twice in concert, and they put on a great show, and I really like the band because there's 5 songs total by them, including this one. So be on the lookout. You're going to hear more U2 as we progress. Well, now we're moving on to number 184 and a song from 1984, the only rap song on this chart, but it's by the legendary Run DMC, a song I saw a portion of. They opened for Kid Rock and Aerosmith. And I saw them at Jones Beach Theater, seen a lot of concerts there, and they only did a little bit of this song. I don't know why they couldn't do the whole thing. Oh, well. But here it is, my favorite song by them, Rock Box.